Gabby Monaco, the latest score to make it 2-0 St. Anselm. Here's Arianna Boscia weaving her way through center, a shot, putting a pat save, and Boscia bats the rebound in. Forced Scavato to make a tough save with a blocker, put it right back in front, and Boscia backhands it in. It's a 2-1 game.
Marshall tried to direct traffic as she was skating backwards to try to let her defensive line know where to help out.